using observation for ridicule, as if impertinence were cute and charming. And my impression of Aurora is that she would be more apt to use observation for comprehension.
You don't think Aurora's pretty?
No.
But she's beautiful.
Physically?
Yes. Her eyes.
You think she's beautiful because of her eyes?
Yes. She also has a beautiful...
Figure?
Yes. Apparently you are just the sort of dangerous foreign man she likes.
What do you mean?
Your brother told her about your interests.
What?
You know.
No.
The Marquis de Sade, games of leather, weekends of fun, the straps under your clothes.
He said that?
Mm-hmm.
That's completely untrue. I can't believe it. He promised he wouldn't say that anymore. He's not my brother.
You don't know anything about the Marquis de Sade at all?
No.
Well, I don't believe you. So you're not wearing them tonight? That doesn't prove anything. Maybe they're at the cleaners.
It turned out we both loved the disco music of the late 1970s. Despite what everyone else thought. We talked about all kinds of things. Well, you know how at parties people always talk about marketing?
No. I've never heard people at a party talk about marketing.
Well, this idea of marketing being a science, if you look at the evidence, it's all anecdotal. I think it was during a Donna Summer song that it really happened. Or at least that I realized it had.